Today we're building another viewer suggested engine. Can you build the Ford 300 inline 6 engine, which if you don't know is a 4.9 liter 300 cubic inch inline 6 engine that was produced by Ford for their F-series and more heavy duty type stuff, which would be your F-series trucks and also your buses and things like that. It was produced for that particular application. And I think it's a pretty cool engine, so thank you for your suggestion. So grab your popcorn, grab your coffee, or grab whatever you're doing, and enjoy the video. Now, as you can see here, we're doing a carbureted setup. We've not done one of these in a very long time. And I thought today, this is a fitting engine, so we're gonna run it on E85. I think it's a pretty cool fuel, 108 octane, which is pretty cool in itself. You'll see the turbocharger being added here in a little bit once I've done fiddling with the engine, because I see I forgot to select the right bottom end. For power goals, I'm hoping for at least 1000 horsepower because it's on E85, which is roughly a safe and air quotes fuel. It can make a whole bunch of power if you tune it right, but the unfortunate part of the E85 is, as I'm not an expert in this particular field, but I'm just a guy on the internet who loves to look at engines. E85 is a fuel that, as I said, I'm a guy on the internet, I don't know everything. Turbocharger is being added, but now squirrel momenting. We are using E85 safety and it uses a lot of fuel. That's the unfortunate part of the E85, it uses a lot of fuel, as I'm told. Now, if you know better than me, if you're a smarter person than me, do let me know down below what you think, and also correct me if I'm wrong. Have at me in the comment section if you will. But anyway, and while you're down there, do let me know what's your favorite engine, what type of engine you would love to see, because I love reading guys' comments and they make my day. So, enough rambling from me, let's get back to this engine build, which is pretty crazy actually. As you see there, our quality slider is now on plus 15. We are making 583 horsepower, which, you know, our engine is severely stressed still. But I think it's time we change our manifold over to a turbo mod. Our exhaust manifold, that is. But I'll see once I look at the engine. I like to look at this engine, although it's a very inefficient type engine. It's still pretty cool. Still playing with a piece of history in a sense, because this is modeled after a cool engine. So what I also like about the Ford inline 6 300 cubic inch engine, ooh, that's a word, try saying that fucker 5 times fast. But anyway, I wanted to say this thing is a pretty cool engine. We're making 850 horsepower now and I'm pretty happy with that. Let's go for broke. We still have 6.9, nice, 0.8, 69.7 reliability and 69.6. Cool number, but I think we can make a lot more power if we push a little harder. So we're at 1031 horsepower now. I love it, so let's push some more. Only at 1.3, 1.4 PSR bar boost, which that's not terrible per se. It looks like our pistons and rods are okay with this, although that piston line there, yeah, it's probably not too good to go too far from that line. So let's push it, I think, to around 1200 is a good place to stop for this engine. Let's see if we can get it, but yep, looking good. Okay, some more tuning, some more boost, there we go. So I'm gonna leave it there. This is already pushing it a little hard for the carburetor, so we're gonna do two dyno runs, one looking at the engine, one looking at the graph. So let's see what it sounds like, hope it's good. I I still can't believe this is a carbureted engine making this much power. But anyways guys, if you enjoyed this video, thank you first of all to watching to this point, and hit that subscribe button, smash that like button if you'd like to see more of this type of content. Anyways guys, that's all from me for today. Enjoy the rest of your day. Bye bye.